So Vadina is making mugu here.
Mugu no, mugu.
Mugu.
Yeah.
Mugu.
Yeah.
So this is our flower, right? Yeah.
Lotus flower.
Sometimes I'm making it now. So every morning here in India, they're...
Bye-bye.
Ah, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Where are you going? Are you going Hyderabad? Go.
And they're also putting kumkum on the...
This one is pasupu.
This one is powder
kumkuma. And this one is mugu powder.
Mugu powder. This is not a chalk.
Not a chalk. Chalk powder.
Chalk powder. So this...
Alam niya, antar le.
Ayan. So, ayan, naglalagay sila, guys, ng kumkum. Ayan. At turmeric ito, tsaka yung kumkum. Ayan. So, every morning, ganito yung ginagawa ng mga kababaihan dito sa India. Diba, na-share ko naman sa inyo yan. Ayan. So, they're also putting flowers in front of the door. Ayan. Janika? Ha? So we're having sagu dana for breakfast. Ano to siya, guys? Made from potatoes, ayan, besan powder. And we're having puri. So this is a deep fried type of chapati version. Ayan. So pinapalobo nila yan. Tinanong natin siya mag-golden color at ihahango na siya. Ganyan siya kabilis lutuin. So when I arrived here in India, this is my first favorite Indian breakfast. Mabilis tong lutuin kaysa sa chapati. So when you're cooking this one, if there's any hole, and once the oil sipped inside, you should not eat that one. Should be a dry inside. There's no, should be no oil. Ayan. Having my favorite puri for breakfast. Just now, you talked to Sai about the vaccination. So, what Sai said?
He said he called to vaccination centers, the availability of first jab. So, will come. Jab means injection.
You call it jab here?
Yeah, jab. So, we'll come to know the availability of the first dose in a few minutes.
Okay. So, I guess he's checking if there's more number of people or there.
So, lalabas tayo ngayon, guys, para magpa-turok, magpa-vaccine na. Kanina umaga lang nasabi sa akin ni Papa na magpapa-vaccine daw kami. So, ayan. Ang init sa labas. Iniwan muna namin si Anik ang tulog dahil pupunta nga tayo sa may vaccination center. Timingan muna namin tulog si Anik. Ay! Have you seen the video? Have you seen the video?
No,
not yet. You know, sir, one of our viewers.
No, my vaccine kitchen is not clear. Just that. Ah, okay. That means no blog. No wait. Go. That is video. No phone. Sorry. That is my work. Sorry. No. Yeah. But.
So let's see, guys. Kung matuturukan nila ako ngayon kasi nga, di ba, foreigner ako. Ayan. So dinala ko lang yung copy ng aming marriage certificate at ng aking passport. So let's see, mamaya
papayagan nila. Ni WhatsApp ki bombichna. Eparana WhatsApp tawad dishar ka print lo.
So yun yung papasok dyan sa amin. So ito yung bus stop nila dito. Ayan.
Sahi change na sahi. The change.
Kusaya is getting some print out. Huh?
Photocopy.
Photocopy. Photocopy and print out.
Both are on the
screen. When you say zero, that is the brand. You should have tell photocopy. So, ayan guys, this is a court. Ayan, that's a court. That is where my Vadina's working. I forgot to mention that Vadina is a lawyer. Ayan, so, dyan yung, kung saan yung court nila. Nandito nga pala sa area na to yung office ni Vadina. Kalimutan ko.
Oh, yung passport.
There.
Your passport.
Ura-urada kaming umalis kanina, guys. Kaya yung mga dokumento, ngayon lang namin na pagbuksan. Ayan, minamadali na namin kasi baka si Ane ka magising.
There's a court also here only.
I thought it was the court, right? Ayan nga pala yung mga T-scrolls nila dito, guys. Ayan. Dahil nga mahilig silang mag-tsaa at mag-kape. Ayan yung mga T-scrolls dito sa India. May hindi rin para dito. Ayan ba? This is, ito na yung vaccination center nila din. I'm nervous. It feels pained afterwards.
Oh, do inside now.
Yes,
sure.
Tinan,
puri din ochi.
Puri. Sandwich lema din itne. No pain.
No pain.
Nothing.
Nothing to don't worry.
Oh my god. Ante maaku telidu papalo ante ee
moodela
papa undu maaku. Unnala. Adhe cheppa.
Adhe. This is small injection.
Covishield.
Oh no, I need to go back to
Don't nervous, just free.
I'm done. Come back to me, sir.
hello guys. Ayan, kani-kanina lang eh, kauuwi lang namin at nakaligo na. Hindi daw pwedeng maligo, so nag-half bath na lang muna ako. Diyos ko, magdadalang araw na akong di naliligo. Or naligo naman ako, nag-half bath ako, pero yung head bath talaga minsan lang kasi nakakatamad. Ayan. Nga pala, ngayon nararamdaman ko na medyo masakit-sakit na siya, na pag ginagalaw, medyo ginagalaw ako, masakit. Ayan, pag lalo na at pinawers ako, masakit siya. Kanina talaga, kabado ako guys, habang tinitingnan ko yung tinatransfer nila yung vaccine doon sa may vial, batawag doon sa may inject, sa may syringe. Ayan, so medyo kinakabakabahan ako kanina. And pagkatulok naman, wala naman nararamdaman. Pero nung naliligo na ako eh, doon ko na siya medyo nararamdaman yung sakit. Ayan. So yung itinurok pala sa amin is COVID shield. At the same time, kami lang yung mga tao doon. So I'm very, it's really nice that we're just the only one people there, right? And those who's going to give the vaccine. Ayan. So wala talagang tao, guys. Kami lang talaga doon. So, which is kung nasa Hyderabad talaga crowded yung lugar doon, so much better na dito kami nakapagpaturok sa may Kadapa. At the same time, kanina nga na-share ko sa inyo na baka 50-50 pa akong maturukan dahil nga foreigner ako dito sa bansang to, so gratefully naman na-injectionan ako ng first dose, so baka yung mga second dose ko sa Hyderabad na kami. Mga feel pain,
don't rub.
I'm just touching.
Don't touch it also.
Pinagalitan ako ni Papa.
His skin is very sensitive, that's why.
Oh wow. About you, do you feel any pains? You don't feel any pain? What about touching or lifting your hair?
Nothing.
Hands, no? Eh, di sana all. Now I'm getting headache, guys. So mamaya nga pala pupunta tayo sa bahay ng aking brother-in-law kasi pupunta siya mamaya sa... Mamayang gabi magta-travel siya going to Hyderabad. So, walang makakasama yung aking aka at sila Chino. So, mamaya pupunta kami doon. Mag-ama ko. What is that, Anikash? Say hi muna sa ating mga viewers. Hello!
Hello! Hello! Buto do this, right? Buto do this. Don't go to the square. Hello! Hello!
Vadina's making flowers for hair. So this is how they make their flowers.
Ayan.
This is called sampagita in my place. What do you call to this one?
Jasmine.
Mm.
In Telugu, malle pulu.
Malle pulu. Pulu means flower, right?
Yeah, malle means a jasmine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so this is how they make their malle pulu for hair.
Garland for God.
Garland for, yeah, they also make this one garland for the God.
Tomorrow Saturday.
Yeah, Saturday now.
Yeah, for Lord Venkateshwara.
So that's the God Venkateshwara. What's your problem?
Socks.
Huh? We're going to Anaya home.
Socks.
Tomorrow, masocks ka ba? Vadina's putting flour on my head. Ayan. Atama also has some flour on her hair. Ayan. So every evening, naglalagay si Atama ng bulaklak sa kanyang buhok. Ayan.
So, ito yung mga bagahe namin, guys. Lilipat kami ngayon sa bahay nila Bava. Ayan. So, na-mention ko naman sa inyo kung sino si Bava. Ayan. So, sa next vlog natin, doon na kami sa bahay muna nila magbablog. Kasi sabi ni Ata Ma, mga 1 week daw kami doon. Kaya malaking bagyong dinala ko. Kasi alam niyo naman tayo mga Pinoy dahil dalawang beses tayo minsan maligo, lalo na pag summer. Yun nga, na-mention ko nga dito sa Kadapa, summer is real talaga dito. So, yung vaccine namin kaninang umaga, compare kanina, ngayon, no, medyo na lang yung sakit, hindi kamukha nung pagkatapos na mag-vaccine, pagkatapos na isang oras, nananakit talaga yung dito ko, guys. Ayan, so parang nakalaylay lang yung left arm ko kanina, tapos nakatulog ako dahil ang sakit ng ulo ko. Yung kay Sai daw, yung pagpavaccine niya ng COVID shield, ano daw, nilagnat siya pagkagabi, so tingnan natin mamaya kung lalagnatin ako. Ayan, or kaming dalawa ni Papa. Di ba sabi niya kanina, hindi daw masakit yung... hindi daw masakit yung, ano ba tawag dito, yung braso niya, tapos maya-maya, ayan, nagreklamo na masakit daw. Ayan, sabi ko, napasana all pa ako, pero nasaktan ka rin pala. Ayan, so, bago kami, ang gagawin kasi namin ngayon, bago kami pumunta doon sa bahay nila, hiniram namin yung motor nung kapatid niya, ni Bava, hiniram namin yung motor kasi nga, kailangan namin mamili ng shampoo ni Anika na ubusan kami. Hindi kami nakabili sa Hyderabad. So, mauuna sila pumunta doon sa bahay. Napakalapit lang naman, guys. Parang, kumbaga sa atin, isang tricycle lang. Ayan. Hindi ko na ipapagpatuloy yung vlog ko papunta doon kasi medyo madilim na rin at baka nga malabo pa sa mata ko yung magiging video ko. So, dito na lang hanggang dito na lang muna sa ngayon, guys. So, maraming salamat sa inyo sa walang sawan yung pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. So, malaking bagay na po sa akin yan na lagi kayong sumusubaybay. Ayan, maraming salamat sa inyo, guys. So, sa mga hindi pa nga po pala nakasubscribe, so please don't forget or hesitate to subscribe to our channel kasi libre lang yan, besh, walang bayad yan. Ayan, kung nagpa-Facebook kayo, so don't forget to follow our Facebook page. Ayan, bulol ka na naman, ani batong bakal. Ayan, nandiyan po sa may taas. Don't forget to follow us. If you have anything or any questions, please free to drop a message to me kasi nagare-reply naman ako. Ayan. So that's it for today's, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed well. And see you on my next vlog. Paalam and good night.